Fans showed up to the Lightning watch party with stars on their backs, ready to find out what name would be next. Pick number one went by with no surprise, and the Panthers had choice number two. Seth Jones, the best defenseman in the draft, was there for the taking, but the Panthers shocked the crowd.
From Tampere, Finland, Alexander Barkov.
The Bolts were handed a gift. They need defensemen, and all week long, Lightning GM Steve Yzerman said his team would take the best prospect available. It just wasn't the one fans expected.
With the third pick, Tampa selects from Halifax, Jonathan Drouin.
Not Seth Jones.
A right-handed shot, defenseman, big. It can, you know, knock people off the puck and stuff, sure. I know they need scoring, but, you know, when you need defensemen, you got to take him.
The Lightning passed on one of the best defensemen in the draft in order to take a guy they hope can score many goals for many years to come. One Lightning legend says Jonathan Drouin reminds him a lot of a young Marty St. Louis.
He's a highly offensive player. He's got a ton of potential upside. He's the type of guy that I see him replacing Marty St. Louis in a couple years and being our number one center with a guy like, or number one winger with a guy like Steven Stamkos. So I think it was a great pick for the Lightning, for the franchise.
He's considered a scoring machine. We'll get our first look at Jonathan Drouin at Lightning Rookie Camp on Friday. In Tampa, I'm Bobby Lewis, 10 News.